rallying troops into position. It was Jerry Ellis providing a screen, and over the top of that, Jerome Randle works it perfectly for Sydney. 50% from the field, 40% outside, 90% at the free throw line. In his first season, he didn't have quite the amount of shots in one department to qualify, but I tell you, it qualifies for most teams. Who seeks an explanation? Have a look at it again here. The fact that Randle, 14 against Illawarra on Thursday night. Randle. Jerome Randle! Hey, Rookie of the Year, Isaac Humphries.
Oh, well, it's a good question you've got. I mean, right now, I think yes, because I just don't think there's anyone out there that's going to be better. So, yeah, I do think he will.
Craig Moller is a contender. Wouldn't have thought about the shot. Instead, he goes back through Kadi and on to Randle. Randle. Oh, what a shot.
Rui, that would be a lifetime dream trying to get that one.
Jerome Randle opens the scoring in the second half because he had 9 points against Illawarra on Thursday. His fight for the ball, previous play, was a great show of his determination, but they can't stop Sydney again.
Find his range. He was only 1 from 7 before he made those last two buckets. Oh. Travis tries.
Look at Jerome Randle, the pop shot finish.
Aware, but Chris Golding as well.
String of 20-point games for Casper Ware, including 26 last night. How many will Jerome Randle finish with? Randle going to work, pulling up in the face of kickers. Nothing but net for Jerome.